It is me. And this is America's Day. No, wait, no. This is America's Fight for Justice. And today here, we have two couples who ended in a failure. Which, as we know, this is a show where two couples start dating and then their relationship goes into a failure. So they come here and then we settle it in court. Da-na-na-na. Now let's bring the people who ended in a failure. One moment. Hello, I'm Julian. How are you? I'm from New York. I will sit down now. Hello, I'm Halloween from Nebraska. I sit down now too. Let me read what I see why you guys are here. Okay, let's get started. Julian. Yes, my lady. What do you think about Halloween? That the reason why you broke up? I think she's bossy. I am not. I was not talking to you. Order in the car! Order in the car! Shut up. Fine. Okay, Halloween, what do you think about Julian? I think he's selfish. No, I'm not. Order in the court. Okay. Halloween, do you think you're a little bossy?
Yeah, but I'm only bossy when I'm angry.
Is there a lot of anger going on?
Yes.
Ooh. Let me write that down. Okay, Julian, do you think you're a little selfish?
Yeah, but when I'm frustrated.
Like now.
Don't talk sassy to me.
Fine. A lot of frustration. Okay. So, whatever. How are we gonna settle this? Pick a number. What? Actually, I think you guys shouldn't be together because you guys are different species. You're a monkey and you're a cat. I agree.
Me too.
Okay. Well, now let's settle this. Pick a number between 1 and 10.
7.
8. Ding, 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 it was 7. Julian won. Here's his lucky person. She's coming now.
Aw, man. Oh, wait, oh, that's not how you settle it.
Yes, it is in my court. Okay, sassy lady.
Security!
I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm here. That little thing cannot beat me up. Oh, yeah. Move aside, little lady. I feel dizzy. Don't lean on me.
Fine.
Okay, as I was saying, here it comes. His lucky person. Hello, I'm Cutie. from New York.
Hey, I'm from New York.
I know, that's why they picked me.
Oh, we're such a good couple.
Yeah.
The end. Thank you for watching my show. Bye.